As many of you obviously know, I do a lot of stuff in the Linux shell, but I also doing a lot of like doing a lot of stuff with JavaScript. Well, creating CSV files, files that are separated by a delimiter, usually commas, is very easy to create, whether you're just typing inside a text document or if you're exporting from a database or spreadsheet. But JSON format is a lot easier to work with, but it takes a bit more typing. But in the next video we're going to look at taking CSV files and converting them to JSON in the shell. We're actually going to be using some Python, but I'm going to show you how to do it in a one-liner in the shell so you can write it in a Bash script if you want to include it in there, or in a Python script. Also, we have an upcoming video on, that's right. You ever want to run multiple programs at once? So, like, you want to convert a lot of videos or images or something. So, you instead of converting one at a time, you want to convert a whole bunch of them, but not too many that you bog down your machine. So, maybe you want to do four at a time. I'm going to show you how to run things in parallel with a program called Parallel. So, that will be coming up as well. I do hope you're enjoying these videos. And as always, please visit my website, filmsbychris.com. That's Chris with a K. There's a link in the description. I hope that you have a great day.